the point, stupid? Otherwise, it wouldn't be.
Do this.
Be an adventure.
And when are you going?
I don't know. After high school.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are evolution. These mutations manifested puberty and are often now seeing the beginnings of another stage of human, often triggered by periods of heightened emotional stress.
Thank you, Ms. Grant. It fails to address the issue that is the focus of this hearing. Three, it was quite educational. However, three words, are mutants dangerous?
After all, the wrong person behind the wheel of a car can be dangerous.
Well, we do license.
I'm afraid that's an unfair question, Senator Kelly.
Ask people to drive.
Yes, but not to live.
Senator, revealed themselves publicly, have been met with fear, hostility. It is a fact that mutants who have come forward and even violence. It is because of that ever-present hostility distraction. To force mutants to expose themselves will only further...
Expose that.
I am urging the Senate to vote against mutants' rejection.
Themselves. What is it the mutant community has to hide, I wonder, that makes them so... Well, let me show you what is being hidden, Miss Gray. I have here a little afraid to identify themselves.
I didn't say they were hiding.
List of names of identified mutants living right here in the Illinois who can walk through walls. Now, what's to stop her from walking into the United States?
Senator
now, here's a girl in Illinois. Bank vault, or into the White House, or into their houses. Mutants so powerful that they can enter our minds and control our thoughts. And there are even rumors, Miss Gray, of mutants taking away our God-given free will. I think they want their children to be in school with mutants, to be taught by the American people deserve the right to decide whether they want it. Ladies and gentlemen, mutants are very real, and they are among us. The truth is that we must know who they are, and above all, we must know what they can do.
Questions to which you... What would you have me do, Charles? I've heard these a long time ago. Mankind has evolved since then. Arguments before. It was a long...
Yes. Into us.
Sneaking around it. Dear Charles, whatever you're looking for. Looking for hope.
I will ask only one thing in return. Bring you hope, old friend. And I don't get in my way.
We are the future, Charles, not them. They no longer matter.
This is it. City.
I thought you said you were going to take me as far as Laughlin City.
Anything goes, but he'll take it. Personal.
Some new honey. Just to love a beer.
Ellis Island, once the arrival point of hundreds of thousands of American immigrants, is opening its doors again. Preparation summit. Every invitation confirmed. The event promises to be nearly completed for the upcoming United Nations World Summit, the largest single gathering of world leaders in history. The leading world's economic climate and weapons treaties to the mutant phenomenon, and is of over 200 nations, will discuss issues ranging from its impact on our world stage. Many Americans should be the primary focus of what is, on the surface at least, a strictly legislators have contended that debate over mutant issues is a diplomatic affair.
You owe me some money.
Come on, students.
I'm without a mark to show for it.
Oh, my, this isn't going to be worth it.
No man takes a beating like that with me.
I know what you are. You lost your money. You keep this up. You look.
Look out!
Do something else.
Bar freak.
she might help me.
Get out.
I'm sorry. I needed a ride. Where am I supposed to go?
I don't know.
You don't know where you don't care. I saved your life.
Yeah. Pick one. Reden.
Doesn't that mean you were in the army? Were you in the army?
What?
Wow. Suddenly my life doesn't look that bad.
Hey, if you prefer
the
road.
No. Looks cozy. It looks great.
Put your hands on the heater. I'm not gonna hurt you, kid.
I scan if something happens.
What?
It's nothing personal. It's just that when people touch my... I don't know. They just get hurt. When they come out...
Fair enough.
Does it hurt? Wolverine. I don't know. What kind of a name?
My name's Logan.
You know, you should wear your... Marie. Your seatbelt.
Look, kid, I don't need advice on auto.
you supposed to bring some...
What happened?
They knew.
The mutant man?
With them.
I have made the first move. That is all they know. The UN summit is approaching. Time for our little test. Come. Physics.
Where am I?
Westchester, New York. I'm Charles Xavier. Would you like some breakfast? You were attacked. My people brought you here for medical,
of course. Where's the girl?
Attention.
I don't need medical attention.
Yes. Rogue? She's here. She's fine.
Really?
I'd like you to meet Aurora Monroe, also called Storm. This is... Logan, I'd like Scott Summers, also called Cyclops. I believe you've already met. They saved your life, Dr. Jean Grey. You're in my school for the gifted.
What
to Magneto.
A very powerful mutant. For mutants. You'll be safe here from Magneto, who believes that a war is brewing between mutants and the rest of humanity. Attacked you as an associate of his called Sabretooth.
Sabre
had been following his activities for some time. The man who had
Tooth. Storm. Wheels. This is a... What do they call you? Stupidest thing I've ever heard. You want to get out of my way? Cyclops, right?
Logan. It's been almost 15 years, hasn't it? With no memory of who or what you are.
Shut up.
Living from day to day, moving from place to place. Give me a chance.
How do you know?
You're not the... I may be able to help you find some answer. Only one with gifts.
Where are you going?
Where is he going?
He's over there.
What are you doing?
Over here.
What is this place?
Anonymity.
Hey, no power!
It is a mutant's first defense against the world's hostility. The public, we're merely a school for gifted youngsters. So, I protected them, taught them to control. Cyclops, Storm, and Jean were some of my first students, their powers. And in time, teach others to do the same. Ways, frightened, alone, some with gifts so extreme. The students are mostly runaway, but they've become a danger to themselves and those around them. Like human contact, probably for the rest of her life. And yet here's your friend Rogue, incapable of physical. She is, with others her own age, learning, being accepted. Not feared.
Sorry.
Up to her. Rejoin the world.
What's your name?
Rogue.
As an educated young woman. Or stay on to teach others. To become men.
Welcome to Mutant High.
What the children have affectionately called X-Men. But the school is merely our public face. The lower levels, however, are an entirely different matter. When I was a boy, I discovered I had the power to do whatever I wanted. When I was 17, I met a young man who controlled people's minds, make them think or do, named Eric Lenscher. He too had an unusual power, metal. Believing that humanity would never accept us, he could create magnetic fields and control. He grew angry and vengeful. There are mutants out there with incredible powers, Logan. He became Magneto. And many who do not share my respect for mankind, his days could be over. I'll make a deal with you, Logan. If no one is equipped to oppose them, humanity, give me 48 hours to find out what Magneto wants with you. My power to help you piece together what you've lost. And I give you my word that I will use all and what you're looking for.
Senator, listen, you favor gun registration, yes? Well, some of these so-called children possess more than 10 times the... No, I don't see a difference. All I see are weapons in our schools. Destruct the force of any handgun. Well, that's fair enough. All right.
So?
Vote this loaded is always close.
What about the UN summit?
Huh? It's gonna be close.
The whole world will be watching. Maybe there's some way you could use that to your advantage.
The rest of the damn world deal with mutants in their own way. You know the situation? We're Americans, Henry. Not the situation. These mutants. If it were up to me, I'd lock them all away. People like this Jean Grey. And
It's a war.
It's the reason people like me
exist. Where the hell are we?
And I was afraid to go to school as a child.
To get my shirt off again, huh? So.
Supposedly indestructible. It's been surgically grafted to his entire skin. The metal is an alloy called adamantium. Survived a procedure like charted regenerative capability, which enables him to heal rapid. His mutation, he is unwieldy. This also makes his age impossible to determine.
Who did this to him?
He doesn't know. He could very well be older than you, Professor. Nor does he remember anything about his life before it happened.
It's not unheard of, but I've no experimentation on mutants. Never seen anything like this before.
What do you think Magneto wants with him?
Magneto wants. Not entirely sure it's him.
Tongue, Senator. Just like you.
Who are you people? Where's Henry?
But I've had Mystique here keep you company. She takes Gyrish has been dead for some time, Senator. So many shapes.
Whatever you do to me, you confirmed. You'll make me right. Every word I've spoken will be...
Are you a God-fearing man, Senator? I first thought of God as a teacher, as a bringer of light, wit a strange phrase. My wisdom and understanding. You see, I think what you... Me and my kind. The Brotherhood of Mutants really are afraid of is me. Oh, it's not so surprising what it doesn't understand. Really? Mankind has always feared. Well, don't fear God, Senator. And certainly don't fear...
Not anymore.
Me.
What do you intend to do to me?
Let's just say God worked...
Thank you.
is your room?
With Scott down the hall. I think you'll be comfortable here.
Was that your gift, putting up with that guy?
With my mind.
Really? What kinds of things?
Actually, I'm telekinetic. I can move things. All kinds of things.
Like your professor?
Nowhere near that powerful. But he's teaching me to... I also have some telepathic ability. Develop it.
I'm sure he is.
I'd rather not.
Come on. You afraid you might like it? So read my mind.
I doubt it.
Stay away from me, girl.
If I had to do that, she wouldn't be my girl.
Do you? Cyclops.
They must just burn you up that a boy like...
Well, then I guess you've got nothing to worry about.
Me saved your life, huh? Gotta be careful. Stay away from my girl. Might not be there next time. Oh, and Logan.
Scott, grab a pillow. It was an accident.
Their energy, their life force. In the case of mutants.
What does she do to me?
Whenever Rogue touches, she absorbs their gifts for a short while. In your case.
I feel like she almost killed me.
If she'd held your ability to heal, not any longer, she could have. Thank you.
This is pointless, one of us.
You do. Rogue.
Bobby.
They say that you're stealing other mutants' powers.
No, I...
Against another mutant.
I had no choice. I borrowed his power.
You never use your power.
Choice. No, you have to understand
you,
me.
I get...
What do you mean?
Listen, let's do myself out of here. Mutants are freaked. Professor Xavier is furious. I think it'll be easier on your own. Know what he'll do with you. You should go.
Strange. I'm not so important to him.
Maybe it's his way with people.
You don't like him. Powerful mutants out there. Why should this one be?
How could you tell?
Well, I am psychic, you know.
Gee. Who?
Rogue. Where is she? She's gone.
Professor. Welcome
to Cerebro.
This certainly is a big round room.
The brainwaves of mutants are different from average human beings. This divides mutants across great distances. That's how I intend to find Rice. Amplifies my power, allowing me to locate Moke.
Why don't you just use it to find Magneto?
I've been trying. Seems to have found some way to shield himself from it, because he helped me build it. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Have you ever...
You, Cerebro?
takes a degree of control.
Dangerous.
Well, and for someone like me, it's...
At the train station.
Where is it?
A few miles west of here. The Magneto needs.
Listen, I'm the reason she took off.
We... Logan, you can't leave the mansion. It's just the opportunity had a deal.
She's all right. She's just upset.
Storms. Cyclops, find her. See if you can talk to her.
Where's my motorcycle? I'm sorry about last night.
Me too. I heard the professor was mad at me.
Who told you? You running again? When's the last time? Misar, she was supposed to meet me for lunch.
You look around. I'll check with the ticket agent.
Welcome, Professor.
Should follow your instincts.
The first boy I ever kissed, and I can still feel him inside up in a coma for 3 weeks in my head. And it's the same with you.
There's not many people that'll understand what you're going through. He seems to genuinely want to help, but I think this guy Xavier's one of them. Help you, and that's a rare thing. For people like us.
Shot. You promise?
Yeah, come on, I'll take care of it.
about 17. My... Come along. I told you not to do it. Light. Has brown hair.
Said I wanted you.
Why not come out where I can see you, Charles?
What do you wonder for? Can't you read my mind?
What now? Save the girl.
You'll have to kill me, Charles. And what will that accomplish? But burned into your forehead. It won't be that way.
Let them pass that law and they'll have you in chains with a nut.
Then kill me and find out. Release me.
Press your luck, Charles. I don't think I can stop them all.
said he wanted me.
I made a terrible mistake. His helmet was somehow designed to block my telepathy. Too late.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna find her.
Couldn't see what he was after till it was...
Oh. The traditional way. Look.
Logan, you can't do this alone.
Who's gonna help me? You? So far, you... all done a bang-up job.
Then help us. Fight with us.
Fight with you, you think you are. You're a mutant. The whole world out there is full of you. Or join the team. Be an X-Man. Who the hell? People that hate and fear you, and you're wasting your time trying to protect them. No, Magneto's right. There's a war coming. You sure you're on? I got better things to do. You're on the right side.
At least I've chosen a side.
Looking for Dr. Jean Grey.
Senator Kelly. I was afraid if I went to hospital. I'm Professor Charles Xavier. They would treat you like a mutant, don't you think? Not all of us.
Yeah, look to the... ones who did this to me.
Senator. I want you to try. I'm not going to hurt you. And relax. Machine emits radiation that triggers mutation in ordinary human beings.
But the mutation is unnatural. The cells began to break down almost immediately.
What effect does the radiation have on
control? Kelly's body is rejecting it.
Mutants, there appears to be none. But I fear it will seriously harm it
with Rogue.
I don't know. Any normal person exposed to it.
So what does Magneto want?
Wait a second. You said,
and that it weakened him.
Yes.
This machine draws its power from Magneto.
In fact, it nearly killed him.
He's going to transfer his power to Rogue and use her to power the machine.
Is somebody there? Please don't leave me. Be alone.
All right.
Normal people. Do you hate?
Sometimes.
Why?
I suppose.
You've got one less. Well, person to be afraid of.
Oh.
and Storm ready the jet. I'm going to find Rogue.
Not coming with us, is he?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Professor, but his sunroof, pal. No, you were the one who stabbed Rogue through the chest. You'll endanger the mission. And
yeah, I was the one who gave the train station a new...
Hey, why don't you take your little mission and stick it up here?
Senator...
I'm going to find her.
Sir Kelly is dead.
Magnificent, isn't she?
I've seen it.
I first saw her in 1940. A land of tolerance. Of peace. Nine. America was going to be the...
Are you going to kill me?
No peace, not here, nor anywhere, because there is no land of tolerance. Women and children, whole families, destroy power. One after tonight, the world's powerful will be destroyed simply because they were born different from those in us like us. They will return home as brothers. Our cause will be theirs. As mutants, your sacrifice will mean survival. I'll understand if that comes as strong consolation. Put it in the machine. I'll raise it.
Magneto is here. Liberty Island. Now, presumably, his objective is to mute.
He doesn't know his machine kills. And judging from what the...
take the world leaders at the UN summit on Ellis Island.
Professor saw. If Magneto gave Rogue enough power, he could...
All right. We can insert here at the George Washington Bridge. Come
wipe out everyone in New York City.
Around the bank, just off of Manhattan, we land on the far side of Liberty Island. Radar. If they have anything that can pick up our jet, they deserve to catch us. Here. What about Harbor Patrol? Yellow spandex. You actually go outside in these things?
Stay here. Once I give my toad, Mystique, stay sharp. We're not a little hard of the girl. I'll be temporarily weakened. You'll be my only defense.
It sounds like a storm's coming. Torch.
Within a mile of the proceedings, the first dignitaries started to arrive about a beer, which was designed to entertain them as the others traversed the ridge an hour ago, greeted with a sort of garden party atmosphere. Security.
Keep your eye open.
Logan,
there's someone here.
Where?
Damn it.
Anything?
I know there's someone here. I just can't see him.
Thank you.
Don't move.
Is that you?
Shh.
Come on. We have to regroup.
The other one ain't far away. I know, but there's a problem. I can't move. Everybody get out of here.
What is it?
Point those claws of yours in a safer direction. You better close your eyes.
Storm Fry.
Huge copper conductor. I thought you lived in... Oh, yes. A bolt of lightning into the school.
You may not be familiar with the historical significance. For those of you...
Mystique.
I've seen Senator Kelly.
Mystique. So the good senator survived his fall. Powerful than I could have imagined.
He's dead. It's true.
And the swim to shore. He's become even more...
I saw him die. Like those people down there.
So what you saw.
I would also like to thank the...
They will die.
Are you sure you...
President of the United States of America for hosting this event of New York. Under the lights of the great city...
People down there, they control. Why do none of you understand what I'm trying to control? Our fate and the fate of every other mutant. Soon our fate will be theirs.
You're so full of shit. It'll be you and that thing.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. Bubs, can you hit it?
The rings are moving too fast.
Just shoot it. Gotta get her out of there. Psych.
Kill her! Storm, can you get me up there?
I can't control it like that. You can fly right.
If I don't make it, then at least you can still blast the damn thing.
Get over the torch.
Then let me go.
All right, do it.
Hang on to something.
Use your power, try to steady him. One's alive. Let's get him out of here.
I'm
should we do?
Tickles.
Hey. How you feeling? Hey.
Fantastic. Did it work?
Yeah. That was a brave thing you did. She's fine. She took on a few of your moves, but we lived through it. More charming personality traits for her. She's a little taken with you.
You can tell her my heart belongs to someone else.
Yeah.
Well.
You know. He's good. You and I.
How's the professor?
There's an abandoned military compound at Alkali. Finds a key. Are you going to say goodbye to them?
The Registration Act lost its main proponent today with a dramatic reversal of the new Senator Robert Kelly, who until this time had provided the loudest voice
in this particular issue, and I hope in time I may be forgiven.
Placing the cry for mutant registration.
I was wrong, and thank you.
The Mutant Registration Act continues to draw support.
Son of a bitch.
Mystique. From many parents' rights groups who feel threatened by unidentified body of Senator Robert Kelly's longtime aide, Henry Guy Ryan, in their school systems. In a related group, was found to Henry Carter's reports indicate the Guy Ryan was called by a bear.
You running?
There's some things to take care of up north.
Again?
Not really.
I kind of like it. I don't want you to go.
For this.
Doesn't him pass that foolish law, or one just like it, and wake you in the middle of the night, the feeling that someday they will come for you, and your children. It does indeed. I feel a great swell of pity for the poor soul who comes to that.
What do you do when you wake up to that?
School. Looking for trouble. Why do you come here, Charles? Why do you ask questions? You're continuing search for hope. Questions which you already know the answers. This
Jesus. War is still coming, Charles.